What's up, everybody, and how we doing today? We're back in our Farm Sim video on the Farm Sim channels, and we are here on Small Farms, the Small Farm series here. And it is actually time for planting. So we are going to do sunflowers, and I am going to try to get these all planted today because it's supposed to rain. Let me see here. I think it was later today or early tomorrow. No, not past the weather. Alright, so yeah, it's actually going to rain today, which is good. So if we could start planting, let's see here. Yeah, if we start planting here, it's supposed to rain 9 to 12, and it's supposed to stop, and then again. But I think if we could get it, if we could get this all planted, it should be good. So let me get here. So we're doing sunflowers. So let me go. I'm gonna hop in the John Deere. Everything is ready. Let that guy warm up for a quick sec. Yep, this guy right here. It looks like it's good on seeds too. Yep. I do believe we're ready. Let me go make sure and check the field. See if everything's good here. Let's see here, we got 22. Yep, everything's good. We've got good ground moisture. Yep. So yeah, everything is good. It's good. So let's go grab the John Deere. So we'll hop in the 4840. Sunflowers. There we go. Going to use it, but it's fine. I don't know why it missed a little bit right there. I'm gonna have to check that. Right there too, because I'm doing this real perfectly fine. That's weird. Yeah, this is coming. This is getting planted in no time. Gosh, I keep this thing keeps sliding.
think it's a little muddy out. Yeah, my wheels if you're trying to slide down that hill. Why the ground is still so wet. It's been sunny for the past 4 or 5 days here. Yeah, my wheels are just spinning. Sliding up the hill, gosh dang. Really muddy out, I guess. Only got one more pass and then we're done after this. Look at that, I'm sliding. Sunflowers are planted. Let me go check and see if I can. Ah, it's raining. Good. So, it's just light sprinkle, I think we can. We can still plant. Might be a problem. Rough dirt here. Okay, now I'm sliding up the hill. Gosh, it's just raining too much. I think it's not too wet out. We're still doing this, just the very top layer is just slightly wet. Yeah, this is actually going pretty good. I am happy about this bigger field. I think it's gonna be a good yield. It should make us a decent amount of money this season. If we're lucky. Except my goal by the end of this season is to have $30,000 in the account. That'd be awesome to have. Gosh dang, dude, I wish it wasn't so wet out here right now. I need to get this planted though. Going really good besides it being raining. Yeah, besides it raining, this is going pretty decent. It's going quick, that's good. I'm gonna go around this way. Go to this side of this garden. I mean, this rain is good though for the season, so if it doesn't start raining too much harder, which it looks like it's starting to, it's not good. Dude, we're so close to finishing this though. Because once they're all in the ground, if it continues to do this, dude, that's gonna be awesome. I mean, it's supposed to lighten up by 12, and then it's going to start again. I can't remember when actually. I think 2 is gonna start up again. Or maybe 3 is supposed to start again. Almost done. Once this is done, this stuff is gonna shoot up and grow so fast because it's raining right now. So it's gonna have good ground moisture to germinate, which is really good. And once I'm done seeding here, I can go through and do herbicide because it's gonna be done raining by then. So I can do herbicide. I'll make sure none of the weeds come up. And after herbicide, it's just fertilizing it. It'll be good. Yeah, if I let it rain now, just rain on all this stuff. I'm kind of sliding through this muddy. If it's raining right now, it's gonna get good water and moisture in the seeds and in the ground for the seeds. And then once it's done raining, go through as herbicide. And then if I spray herbicide, the rain won't wash it away because it's done raining, obviously. So I make sure none of the weeds come up. Then go through and a little bit of liquid fertilizer, and we're good. So yeah, that is good. Which we're actually about done seeding now, which is very good. It's going quick, that's what's good. Like I said, I'm literally cutting my turnarounds in half, which less turnarounds, less time wasted, basically. I'm actually missing a little bit because it's kind of muddy. So I'm kind of sliding back and forth a little bit. Hard to control this. It's amazing how detailed this game is, the seasons. one mod. I think it was a 200 megabytes, a 200 megabyte mod. Maybe even under. I'd say 100 megabytes actually. I got mud and everything, which is good. Downhill, and this is our last pass, which is good. Sliding again. I think we're good. Yeah, we're good. Wheels are just spinning. The mud. Yeah, they're just spinning in the mud. Alright, there we go. Alrighty, after this, we're done. Done with seeding, at least. And it's just trying to make sure them seeds come up, that way we don't go bankrupt. I don't want to have to borrow any more money. Debt free. Is planted. All the fields. Very good. Very good. I'm gonna see if I can fix this part of it. All this rain is perfect for these seeds. Okay. Planted that. Good. There we go. I think we're good, actually. Yes, we are. Awesome. I'm gonna get this guy over here so he can be sprayed off a little bit. The rain is washing a lot of this dirt off. It's not getting everything, is it? There we go. Back this guy back up. Put him away. And we will be good for a little bit once it's done raining. There we go. Well, ladies and gentlemen, thank you guys for watching. If you guys enjoyed this video, make sure you guys hit a like. Make sure you guys hit that like button. If you guys like this content, if you want to see more content like this, make sure you guys subscribe with that bell notification icon. And I will see you guys next video. Peace out.